are going to show you our conversion of galvanometer into an ammeter trainer kit. Order code is 36291. So this is the trainer kit, this is galvanometer, this is the ammeter, these are the resistance. There is a inbuilt 5 volt DC power supply at 50 milliampere. There are two potentiometer, there are two switch K1 and K2, and this is the shunt ohms. This is the main switch to turn on or off the kit, and this is the manual and patch cords. These all are included in this kit. Our first object of this trainer kit is to determine the resistance of a galvanometer by half deflecting method, and this is the connection that we are going to build. So first I'll connect the positive terminal of the power supply to the positive terminal of galvanometer, and the negative terminal of galvanometer here at the resistance. Now the negative terminal of the power supply will be connected here at K1, and the other terminal of K1 will be connected here at the other end of the resistance. Now the from positive terminal of galvanometer there will be connection to here, and from here this it will be connected here at K2, and the other terminal of the K2 will be connected to the negative terminal of the galvanometer. So this is the connection. Now put K1 to the on position and note down the deflection. Now put K2 to the on position and adjust the value of this potentiometer so that the deflection, so that the deflection now produced will be the half of the deflection produced earlier. Now let's check it. You can see the deflection is nearly half. Now put K1 and K2 to the off position and change the resistance 8K to 10K and repeat the same steps. You can change the resistance from 10K, 12K and 15K and repeat the same steps and note down the value. From that you will get the resistance. Here is the formula given here. This is the deflection, this is the resistance, and this is the formula to get the galvanometer resistance. Our next object is to find the figure of merit of a galvanometer. So this is the circuit diagram, the connection which we are going to build for this experiment. So first connect plus 5 volt and terminal K1 switch like this, and the negative terminal will be connected with the negative terminal of galvanometer. Now the other terminal of the K1 switch will be connected to 8K, and 8K, the other terminal of 8K will be connected with the positive terminal of galvanometer. So this is the connection for this experiment. Now put K1 to on position and note down the deflection. Now put press K1 so that it will be in off position and change the resistance from 8K to 10K. And again press K1 to on and note the deflection. Repeat this for 12K and 15K and note down the value, and from this you can find the figure of merit, that is K. Here the formula is given. Our next object is to conversion of a galvanometer into an ammeter. So this is the connection for this experiment which we are going to build. So first connect this positive terminal power supply to switch K1 and the negative terminal of the power supply to this potentiometer. Now the other terminal of switch K1 will go to the positive terminal of ammeter, and the negative terminal of ammeter will go to the positive terminal of galvanometer. Now the negative terminal of galvanometer will go here, and the positive terminal of galvanometer will go here. This is in parallel connection with galvanometer, this shunt ohms. Now here will be a connection, it will be connected to the negative terminal of galvanometer. Now you can see here the value of five shunt resistance value are already given in the training board. So we are going to select the value of corresponding to the range required as per table above. And so first I am selecting 8E2. For 8E2 we should get 4.2 milliampere. So adjust this potentiometer to get 4.2 milliampere. And now note the reading of galvanometer ammeter into this table given here, this table given here. Now I am changing it to 5. So we should get 6.6 4. So adjust it and note down the reading like this. Select 2, and for 2 we should get 15, and for 1 we should get 30, so take all the reading like this and note it down here given in the table.